This is the verb cepillarse, which means to brush oneself in Spanish. And we're going to go over it in the present tense. Now remember, cepillar all by itself would be to brush somebody else or something else, like to brush the dog or to brush your little brother or sister's hair. But cepillarse means to brush one's own hair. So I'm going to say in English and Spanish and clap, and I'd like you to repeat. I brush. Me cepillo. I brush. Me cepillo. You friend brush. Te cepillas. You friend brush. Te cepillas. You sir brush. Se cepilla. You sir brush. Se cepilla. We brush. Nos cepillamos. We brush. Nos cepillamos. They brush. Se cepillan. They brush, se cepillan. First of all, how are we going to remember that cepillarse is to brush? See the word pill? Visualize yourself, you get up and you go into the bathroom in the morning to brush your hair, and there are a bunch of like vitamin pills in your brush. And you say, say, why are there a bunch of pills in my brush? Cepillo is brush, and cepillar or cepillarse is to brush. See the word pill? So you see a bunch of pills in your brush. Now it's reflexive. It's something you do yourself. So that se turns into me, te, se, no, se. Remember the chant? Me, te, se, no, se, hooray. Take it down now. Me, te, se, no, se, hooray. It's an AR verb. So see the green? You expect to chop off the AR and it O, A-S, A, A-M-O-S, A-N, and you did. And since it's an AR verb, notice there's an A. So it's a pretty straightforward verb. It's regular. The only thing that makes cepillarse tricky is reflexive. So I don't think you'll have too much trouble.